The reason why we've been here the last couple of days is to pay tribute to Francis Allotey, who was a mathematician and a physicist, and also to revive something known as the African Physical Society, which is something that he founded about a decade ago. So we collected about 35 African scientists, as well as some scientists from Europe and the United States, to basically try and rejolt the society, to hear about all the great science that's going on in physics from the different scientists from Africa. Basically, it's an opportunity for African scientists to network and also discuss a pathway for the future.
Professional societies play an important role, no matter the profession. And Pan-African professional societies are important because science really has no borders. And by Pan-African, I mean not only the continent, but diaspora all around the globe. So professional societies, they organize the profession. They organize conferences and publish accounts of the profession. So in our case, we're talking about scientific research. This is the way scientists communicate. It's the way every profession communicates, through the written word, through journals, and through personal connections, which are forged at conferences.
There are many challenges that physicists face on the African continent. The continent, of course, is rather big, and there isn't enough opportunity for scientists to get together to talk about problems that are common to us all. And scientists from the various different parts of Africa really do have common concerns and common challenges. And if we can get together to talk about these, at the very least, that's the first step toward resolving these issues.
The symposium was very interesting. I had a lot of different perspectives about what has been done before, because this is something new. As I said, I'm just graduating from the PhD. I got to interact with professors who were there before, when the African Physical Society was created. And it gives me a different perspective about the association, about where we want it to go.
The young African scientists need a forum and a venue where they can share their science, not only at the international level, but at an African level. African scientists need a forum where they can network with other African scientists. And having a society is a cohesive way where in one umbrella, you can get together people to discuss science. And this is something that happens all over the world. You know, you have the American Physical Society, the American Chemical Society, the European Physical Society. And so it seemed natural that with a critical mass of science developing, and in particular a place like Kigali, this would be the natural thing to do. It's great to be here. The Congress was great. We had a mix of young and old people, and I'm really looking forward to the future of science in Africa.